All right. Yes, I want to play first with how aggressive he was. Can't. This is another like questionable hand, but like if I draw forced, it's like I can curve out as it is. Ley land, then cast spells. That's generally how magic works, I believe. Okay, not quite a forest. Let's see what we got here. He got a lot of removal. He had class engine. For one, of course. Drawing a land is going to be kind of important. Preferably a forest. Question is, do I equip or. Like, if I don't equip, I make carrying call. Like, obvious. Like you think like, oh, it's these tiny little beetles, but it's like there's a wolf there. It's crazy. Huge beetles. Like if I don't draw force, then yeah, equipping is pretty much like the only play somebody does. So he's attacking, so he's gonna, like he has a play. He has removal, more likely than not. Who knows, does he have turn to slag? Clasp. Mox Opal? Really? Dang. Well, he paid for his draft. He'll probably still block with Letting Mirror. Just to avoid taking a bunch of damage. Oh no, they proliferate. So the question is whether he thinks I know he can do that. Getting land screwed again kind of sucks. Mox Opal would be nice. Pretty sure it probably has an Stone Infection. Removal dot deck is pretty good. But I need him to use it on those anyway, because if if he uses it on like Cisbear and then he can just proliferate it out, like I'm just screwed. But I need to actually get something into play. Painsmith is gonna suck for me. Like, Cisbear is better. Like, if he has Galvanic Blast, I lost anyway. He's gonna hit me for a 5. Okay. Five. Probably put it on like Mirror. Attack for 6. Can't block either. Kind of anticlimactic. Last round. Think I have to keep Foom Spitter alive just to make his attacks awkward. But he'll probably play Container Engine and I lose. Like, if he does, like, I really just lose. And he has it. And good game.